So, admittedly, mining is very important to this country. But we also have to admit that provision of power is quite critical because power is one of the critical inputs to mining. And anybody who runs a mining operation knows that the first thing that you need to make sure you have is power. But you can only have power if you're paying for it. If you don't pay, over time, you're not going to have power. And you know, the agreements are very, very critical. It is important that these commercial agreements are respected because it's only through these commercial agreements that we sustain commercial relationships, we sustain businesses in this country. And in as much as we want KCM to continue operating, we should also want CEC and indeed other businesses to continue operating because the economy is made up by so many of these businesses. And for the economy to work, we need to make sure that all the businesses actually continue to flourish. So when we look at the case of KCM, how do we get to such a huge debt? The liquid debt obviously moved in May, and there were conversations between the liquid debt and ourselves, and we did actually mention to the liquid debt that is moving into KCM. There are obviously accrued liabilities, and we need to find a solution around the accrued liabilities. But more importantly, going forward, we needed to make sure that for him to continue receiving power, he has to pay for the power. Okay? And there is no discussion about can I operate for 3 months, can I operate for 4 months without paying?